Hello student, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. We have another set of assignment. I hope you are reading your textbook thoroughly and making using all the worksheets which is available for you. So let's begin. The only river that crosses the sandy desert is, when we talk about desert, we have only one river, that is Luni River. So Son, Kosi, Luni, three is the answer. The salt water lake separated by depression of sands called, it's sandbars. Okay, the salt water lake separated by depression of sand called sandbars. Okay, and you can find this mostly in Rajasthan as well as in some part of Gujarat also. Backwater sandbars, two is the answer. A dash is an area of flat land that is higher than the land around. Okay, a flat land a little higher, that is nothing but a plateau region, right? So plateau, one is the answer. Clear? Let's go for the next one. River Dash is the largest among the rivers of the plateau region. So when we talk about the plateau region and the largest river, that is River Godavari. Krishna, Kaveri, Tunga and Godavari. Tungabhadra. Tungabhadra is different, Tunga is different. Okay, Tungabhadra joint is called Tungabhadra. Okay, so River Godavari, four is the answer. The Western Ghats and the Eastern Ghats meet at Dash. Western Ghats and Eastern Ghats meet at Nilgiris. Okay, whereas Western Coastal Plains and Eastern Coastal Plains meet at Kanyakumari or Cape Comorin. Okay, here we are talking about the Ghats. So, Annamurai, Nilgiris. Two is the answer. With this, we have concluding our assignment, children. So, make use of your assignments, make use of your test book. Make a habit of reading your textbook and write your exam well. Thank you.